Ignore the fact that I look so crazy right now. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Issa. If you're new here, and if you're not new here, welcome back to another video. You made me want to come through, quarter up to two, just to put it down on you. You made me want to replay all of the things that you made me with. You made me want to. So, as you can see for the title of this video, today we're going to be doing a day in the life. I'm gonna say it's productive, but at the same time it's kind of like a chill day in the life. So if you're interested, keep on watching. So right now, I just woke up. Like, I went to sleep really late yesterday editing a video that needed to go up today. So yeah, I woke up late and that's not good. The day is already getting dark and I need to do some errands, and I need to do that fast because the stores are closing early. They always close early now, so I have to go run those errands. But before I do that, I have to post the video I edited yesterday. So I'm gonna post that video now and then get ready to go outside, and then I'll talk to you guys whenever I can. This is like one of those days where you plan something and it just doesn't go your way, so we're just gonna work with what we got. And yeah, so I'll talk to you guys when I can. I uploaded that video and I ran all my errands. I'm just so happy that that part of my day is done and ready to go. We still need to edit one more video, so we will get that done today. But I thought that it would be a good idea to do a little sit down chit chat with you guys about my new year goals. And I feel like it could be helpful for somebody out there that doesn't know what they want to achieve in 2021, and they can get some ideas from this. So I have a few written down that I want to achieve in 2021. You know, I want 2021 to be a good year, and I have a lot of things that I want to achieve or work towards, you know, achieving, you know, take the steps in 2021 and then achieving it later on. But I'm going to be talking about that. I hope that this is helpful because I thought it would be. So I'm just gonna read them out, and yeah. So the first goal that I have for 2021 is saving some coin. And I know a lot of you guys can relate. We all need to save some coin. It's good to save money for emergencies or for just anything that you wanna do. And it's just good to have money, period. Personally for me, I want to save some coin because I have a lot of things that I want to get done, and you need money to get those things done. So yeah, that's a big goal for me. The second goal I have for 2021 is to get fit, and what I mean by this is to work out and get the body that I feel good in. Like, I don't need to be, like, you know, perfect and stuff. I just need to be at a place where I love my body and I want to embrace my body. So that is a goal for 2021 that I want to achieve. I want to work out and get to a point where I feel happy and I feel good. Okay, so my third goal for 2021 is to be happy. And to explain what I mean by this, because being happy is not something easy that everybody could do. What I'm going to do to achieve this goal is to figure out what it is that sparks that happiness. So it could be certain moments with somebody, or it can just be things you're doing that make you happy. And that's what I want to do all 2021. I want to be in the places that make me happy. Like, if I'm with my boyfriend and I get that spark, like, I know I want to be more around him because I'm happier when I'm around him. Like, you know what I mean? Like, I don't know if this makes any sense. I really hope it does, but that's what I mean when I say I want to be happier in 2021. Like, I want to figure out what sparks that joy and be around it throughout, you know, whenever. So the next one is to be mentally healthy. So there's a lot of things you can do to be mentally stable or mentally healthy. I had a lot of things going on maybe like 2 years ago, and I wasn't really doing really well. I was in a bad state mentally. I'm not gonna get into that because then, you know, I can share, but like, I don't feel like doing that right now, so I'm not going to. But a goal for me is to be mentally healthy, mentally stable, mentally happy. And what I'm going to do to work on that is just to find methods to know that I am going to be okay, and that, you know, if you're out there and you know that you're not good, you understand what I'm saying. I think that the step that I'm going to be taking for this goal is going to therapy, and I feel like a good little chat is going to help me stay stable and be healthy, mentally healthy. So I'm not sure yet, but I feel like that's the best decision for me right now. So I want to stay in a positive level when it comes to my mental health. So my next goal might be a weird goal for some of you, but I want to feel beautiful. For 2021, I want this goal to be achieved. Like, if I wake up in the morning and I have no makeup, I don't want to be like, oh, you're so ugly. No, I want to be like, you're beautiful. Just the way you are, with makeup, without makeup. Like, I want to learn to accept myself whatever way, you know? My next goal is for my YouTube account. For my account, I want to reach 1K in 2021. And who knows how much else we'll achieve, but let's hope we achieve a lot. And for my couples channel, I really want to reach 3K in 2021. Obviously, I'm sure that we'll reach a little bit more over than that because we're super close to 1K and 3K. But for now, that's the goal that we want to reach. And I'm excited to see where this goes. So for those who don't know, I am a junior in high school and I graduate soon. And one of my goals for 2021 is to graduate with good grades or honor or whatever, anything good. What I mean by this is that I want to stay stable in school all the way until I graduate. I don't graduate 2021, I think I graduate 2022, but a goal for me is to keep my head in the game. My next goal is to read more books. This might be weird for some of you guys. I'm like, what are you talking about? So my next goal is to read more books in 2021. This might be weird for some of you guys, but it's not for me because I feel like when I'm reading a book, in a whole different universe, a whole different world, I'm not sure how to explain it, but I'm away from the internet, I'm away from my phone, I'm away from a whole bunch of things, and I just feel like I want to feel that feeling more often. So that's one of my goals. Okay, moving on to the next goal. This goal is actually a pretty big goal that I'm not sure if I'll achieve in 2021, but we're manifesting it. This goal is going to be achieved no matter what, saving up, however it goes. But for 2021, or for whenever it comes, you know, patience is key to success. I want to get a car. That has been a very big goal of mine, getting a car. It has been a goal of mine for a while now. I was looking into getting a car, you know, to know how much it is. It doesn't have to be like a brand new car. You know, it doesn't have to be none of that. I just want a little cute car for myself. And I actually really, 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 really want to achieve this goal, like, on another level. I've been working very hard to achieve this goal by saving up and just working a whole bunch of different weird jobs. But I know that God is good, and when the time is right, I'm going to achieve this goal, and I'm just so excited, you know? The next goal is an apartment, and this is also a very big goal of mine, and I put a deadline on this. I said, from the end of high school, when I finish high school, I want to be able to have my own apartment. I don't know, you know, how life is going right now, I'm not sure that goal is accurate, but I am gonna work towards it. I'm gonna manifest it as much as I can for it to come and happen. But yeah, getting an apartment at the end of high school is one of my goals. I'm gonna try not to give too much away of this goal, but traveling, there's more to it, but I'm not going to say the whole thing because then I'm gonna give it away. Traveling is a goal that we're trying to achieve, and that's all I'm gonna say because then, like, I'm gonna give it away. My last goal is to make praying a habit. I talked about this in my habit video, but this is still a goal for 2021, and praying to God is something that I want to become a habit and I want to do, and it's a goal for me. So yeah, and I'm just so excited for the new year's. I'm excited for what the new year has to bring me. I know that, like I said earlier, God is good, and I hope that doors open for me and for you and for my family, for my loved ones. And yeah. Okay, so I'm going to be making some cookies in the oven. I make these because I don't know, these like taste the best, so I'm going to put them in there. I don't have like a little cookie pan thing, so I'm gonna just put them there. Are in the oven, and I put 5 minutes on the timer. As you can see, there's 30 seconds left. I put only 5 because I burnt them last time. I put more than 5, so live and learn. But I put away the cookies that I didn't make, and I also wanted to say that my mom is going to bring chicken and fries, so that's going to be my dinner for tonight, and then the dessert is the cookies. So 8 seconds, so I'm gonna go check on them and see if they're ready. Now I'm just going to wait for them to cool so we can have them. Period. This is gonna get so good. And then my mom got that. I don't know what it is, but she got that. It's a pecan, mommy.
Yeah, for sure.
So I put my hair up, but I'm going to go eat, and then I'll update you guys if anything else happens. But I'm really hungry, so I'll talk to you guys when I'm done eating. And I think it'll be a good movie.
it's really, really, really good. And period.